Hi guys, it's Chris here. We're back. We're doing Cannibal by Bury Tomorrow. We're almost at the end. We're on track 10 of 11. So, the penultimate track. Now, traditionally, in albums, the penultimate track often has a lot going for it. So, I'm keeping my fingers crossed. It's got a nice solid title, Cold Sleep. I wasn't too keen on the track that came before this, Voice and Truth. If you've watched that video, then you'll know. But I've got my fingers crossed for this one. So without too much preamble, let's get straight into it and let's see if we can break this song down and figure out what's going on. Pretty solid intro. Ooh, I like this. I like this verse, Red. Nice, very nice. Okay, before we go further, we started off with that really strong intro riff, and that intro riff has essentially then gone into the chorus. So that's the same riff we're hearing, but then the chorus goes a step further, and the riff kind of, or the lead at least, kind of changes in the second half of the chorus. So we move away from what we've already heard in the intro, but the segue is really nice. The verse riff I thought was fantastic. I thought that was excellent riff. Melodically interesting, grooved, had a really good feel in terms of timing, had some really nice kind of growly notes in there, so I'm looking forward to that coming back again. So let's go. We're in a different riff now. Interesting, we're not even gone back into the verse riff yet. This is a nice riff as well though. Okay. And then the change. Yeah, really nice.
Somebody
Yeah, so that is... I'm a bit puzzled by that track. I enjoyed it. I thought the chorus was good, not their best that I've heard, but I thought it was interesting enough. But in terms of the structure, we had that amazing riff at the beginning that I assumed was the verse riff, and we were going to hear it come back again, and it never came back. I think that's a massive missed opportunity, but maybe they were struggling to segue the sections back into that riff, because that can be often the case. You might have a verse riff that works really well, and you can transition fine into a chorus, but then you kind of come unstuck when you want to transition back into the verse riff, particularly if the feels are quite different. If you're going from like a kind of a slow groovy to a more up tempo, and then you don't want to kind of necessarily like drag the energy back down to a slow groove. But maybe they had other thoughts behind the structure beyond a kind of verse chorus, because the way that it seems to me is that you had obviously the chorus riff as the intro, then you had like a verse, let's call it a verse one riff, then you had the chorus, and the chorus is split into two parts, so like you had chorus A, chorus B, and then you go back into a verse, but verse two is a completely different riff, and then they go back into a chorus A and chorus B again, and then they go into a verse three, or a middle section, or a breakdown section, which is again different, although there were some elements that were maybe the same as verse two, lots of palm muting, and there was this nice kind of, a few notes had this kind of triplet feel that kind of hung over the edge with some really great palm mutes. I really liked that. Where is it? That section was awesome, with those kind of atmospheric scream vocals in the background. That was great. And then back into the chorus again. So yeah, I have to say I'm a little bit puzzled as to the structure of this one, but definitely worth another listen to kind of understand it. And just to hear that, I'm going to go back to that verse riff, because that verse riff... Where is it? Whoa, that second half, damn, that's such a good riff. Shame they didn't use it again in the song, from what I remember. I'm sure I would have remembered. Anyway, that was good. I liked it. That was probably edging towards the top of my list in terms of the song, so enjoyable. Cool, so that was Cold Sleep by Bury Tomorrow off the album Cannibal, and the playlist is down below or up here, where I have done the rest of the songs except for Dark Infinite, which will be next. So if you enjoyed this reaction, please like, subscribe, come and chat about it on our Discord, links below, and catch you guys soon. Take it easy.